Hello everyone, I am JLove Ghost Cartridge, and guess what? We are returning to We Happy Few. It has been ages, and I actually don't know what's in the game anymore. So this is going to be a surprise for you as much as surprise for me as much as it is for you. I said that backwards. Yeah, so let's see how long this takes to load. Oh, right, wait. It's gonna do the intro again. Oh, god damn it. I'm probably going to just fast forward through the intro. Like, legit, just speed it up. So, yeah, I'll see you guys on the other side.
Right. Happiness is a choice. Snug as a bug on a drug.
So just for the hell of it, I wanted to see what happens if you choose to take the joy instead of, remembering. Apparently it ends the game. Which makes sense. Anyways, back to that. Oh, hello, this is new.
I'm not going out that way.
Huh. Well then, things have clearly changed. Alrighty, so apparently things have changed a lot more than I was anticipating, because this is definitely not a thing that used to happen. Hold on, I think this is the way that we came. Yeah, I thought so. Okay, yeah, this is interesting. So this wasn't in the game before. It seems like this is our first proper escape. Sit and read. Yes. I will take that. Search the fridge, which is empty. Oh, a memo. To Mr. James Watt, Chief Engineer from Rupert Underhill, Station 4. He's not off his joy. He's lost the plot completely. And he's hoarding all the carrots and he growls at me when I try to eat mine. I'm going to try and talk sense to him. Then I'm coming back to the village. Judy be damned. R. Interesting. Not sure what exactly it means, but I suppose we'll find out someday. Aha. Make a lockpick. Drink from the- oh right, because medical supplies, search the toilet, nope. Okay, fair enough. Oh shit, these are all medicine cabinets? Okay. Right, so if anything, we're hurt, not thirsty. Nice. Yeah, see, oh wow, so there's more, not tutorial things exactly. God, I'm gonna open my inventory. Nope, that's not it. It's I? Yeah, it's I. Okay, yeah, so it tells you a lot more about what you need to be doing, in order to progress in the game, which I think is pretty cool, actually. Hold on, I need to actually turn this up because I can't hear what shit right now. Okay, that's gotten a bit louder. We are very noticeable when picking a lock, which I guess makes sense. Oh. That is a very dead. Ooh. Oh, hey, it's Rupert Hill. That's unfortunate. Rip Rupert Hill. Wow, yeah, this area is new. Oh, this is really cool. That's Theodore Minor. September 18th. I look into the lights like the doctors ordered. I could swear I see shapes in there moving around, like shadows, but made of light. And there's shadows all around, always around the corner. He keeps turning lights off, saying he wants to save the bulbs. He's trying to make me think I'm going blind, isn't he? How he loves to feel superior. September 19th. I took two joy just so I could stand his ugly face. Why won't it work? Has he swapped them out for something? Paracetamol? Jelly beans? Jesus, we haven't had jelly beans since... Have we ever had jelly beans? I think this is somebody else who's a downer, maybe. Yeah, it seems like it. So September 20th. I hate when he talks in that slow, condescending voice. Like I'm a child. I'm not a child, am I? I don't even know any children. That's a good point that was pointed out to us a long time ago. Which still terrifies me a little bit. Obviously. Jesus, what is wrong with my joy? September 22nd. There he is scritching away in the corner. Scribble, 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 scribble. Eh, Mr. Gibbon? And then the whoosh of the pneumatic tube. He's blaming it all on me. What happened, isn't he? He says it's his missus. I don't believe he's still got a missus. With his big mossy teeth, I bet she went on holiday long ago. Was I married once? How did it end? I get an awful feeling in my stomach. I'm not sure I'm going to enjoy remembering. Something is all fucked up about the joy, and he won't send me home. We've got to stay here. Duty. September 25th. I can hear him crunching in the dark. It isn't rats. It's his big mossy teeth. I lie awake and picture squeezing at his throat till he turns the color of my carrots he bloody well stole. He's plotting something. September 28th. Let him try to weasel out of this one. I saw him writing those lies. Reassign me, will he? Off my joy, am I? I'm bloody well tripling up and he knows it. We've come to the end of our... Yeah, wow, okay, that's kind of terrifying. Tie a string. Dear Rupert, are you quite certain Teddy's off his joy? Oh, right, so that's... Right, so that's this... Okay. So this... That's... Oh, right. Theodore Teddy. Are you quite certain Teddy's off his joy? Perhaps he merely forgot. You've got to look after your mates, man. Have you tried tying a string around his finger? That always helps me. Anyway, I can't reassign Teddy because I haven't got a replacement. All the juniors are off at Scargill. Scargill. Scargill? Scargill. The subsidence has been severing all sorts of connections, and the modeling must flow. All caps. I really appreciate your sticking by your post. If we don't do our duty, who are we? But try the string around the finger. I feel certain you will manage the situation. All my best, Jimmy. I love reading the lore things because they're very interesting to me. Canteen. Yes, please. Safe. Oh, nice. Okay. Is this the new base area for us? Oh, shit, yeah. It might be. Can I hack it? Nice. Holy fuck everything. We've come to the end of our time. Now. Oh, this is Teddy. Was he? Oh shit, yeah, he was locked in there. Well, that's unfortunate. Shit. He had literally nothing on him. Where the hell did he? Okay. I'm not sure if that was an alarm. No, but it did unlock the safe house. Wow, okay, that's interesting. Unhitch the hatch. Right, so this does put us out in the garden district. Oh, wow, it's new. Whoa. Everything's new. This is really cool. Holy crap. Read St. George's Homes. Okay. I had a new quest. I wanted to read the quest note. Oh wow, there's stuff here. Somewhere in the garden district. Okay. I've got to go to St. George's home. St. George's home. It won't be easy. They have gates on the bridges to keep out people like me. Yeah, okay. Well, that was unfortunate that we had to kill Teddy. Because he was another downer like us, I'm pretty sure. Ooh, I really like that it starts you underground and you actually have to get up and out. I think that's really cool. So is this the safe house proper? Okay, this is the safe house proper. Good to know. I'm sorry, guys. I've got to adjust the volume. I really can't hear anything, and I'm not sure why that is. We're gonna just bump everything to there. Well, that'll probably be too loud now, but oh well. Right. Oh, right. I need healing petals. Shit. Right. Okay. Encounter bees.
The only reason for being a bee that I know of is making honey. And the only reason for making honey is so I can eat it. And so Winnie the Pooh set out to climb the tree.
Bees hurt. Wear your bee suit. I could just try to. I could just try to run for it. Can actually equip the branch because people here aren't as dangerous. Bee sting honey burglars. So basically what's gonna happen is this will be fine. Ooh, the bees. If you stand in this area without protection, you will take damage. Okay. Oh shit. I wonder how much damage we take is the question. Oh, yeah, shit, that's a fair amount of damage. Wow, okay. Well, rip me. Jayla has learned her lesson. That is unfortunate. Right. So we need to find a padded suit to be able to go in there. Oh, also we need. Hey. Why does the cursor change color? I wonder if it's because they're not immediately hostile to us. Yep, definitely doesn't like that. This is bad because I have like no help. I shouldn't have done that. Rip Arthur. Shit, no. Toxic fog, what the hell? That's toxic fog. What the frickin' shit nuggets. I have a gas mask.
People will tell you that we lost the war. It's ridiculous. Long before any such joyous fire catches hold of you, you'll probably pass that.
I've made so many mistakes. Sick of tea.
Yes.
Ah.
You might be a bit confused about where
clever.
Things are, but any passerby.
Injured, minor damage taken. Yeah, I might have just gotten beaten over the head by with a stick. Stung by some bees. It's probably fine, I think. Maybe. Alright, let's try this again. Let's actually try to be sneaky this time. Guys, no, I've had a lot of practice being sneaky. Okay, that guy doesn't care. She didn't see me. God, your method, Arthur, of taking stuff is just. What? Torch? Hell yeah. I'll be able to see. Also, rotten food. Oh, right. I have to remember that next might allow you to not be sick. Rotten food. I wonder if they've implemented the whole trading system of money yet. Hi. Want water? Shit. Nope. Ow. 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 Run. Run, you don't have health. Shit. Uh-oh. Okay. fine, we're fine. This is fine. Sorry, he said something about track and field, I'm not sure what that was. Church services. Good news, God has not forsaken us. He's still with us, even amidst the rubble of these wastelands. Do not take our present sufferings as a sign of his abandonment, for he tested his only son even to his mortal limit. Like Job, never let us lose faith. For there are those who turn aside from his love, who have given their faith to witchcraft, or the most outlandish of vegetable idols. Wait, what? Or even demons of unspeakable shape. Do not succumb to these delusions. Where there is faith, there is redemption. And if you have lost hope in this life, then all the more should you prepare yourself for the next. Let us gather Sunday at noon on the bridge to Lude's home, and make of ourselves a congregation. Yours in Christ, Reverend Charles Peter, formerly of St. George's Church. Is there an actual date system in this game? I don't think so. Though I do like that they've put back the time up in the corner, because that's really helpful to know. Just, you know, mostly when you're in the city. Whoa. Toll equals honey. It's rain or sunny. To pay the toll, you must bring honey. Pay the troll or toll. Ah, okay. Interesting. So that's why we need to do that. So that's one way to get in. Oh shit, there's another bridge over there. Oh, hush your face. Alright, so we need to get a pad. We need to either make or get a padded suit. I'm not sure which. Rowan berries. Oh, we can use them to medicate balm now. Interesting. There are a lot less, Gilead bushes. Oh, there's one. I will never forget the time that I basically broke the game because I collected too many of them at once and then immediately tried to make a million healing balms. So, rip that save ages ago. Yeah, no, I'm actually really excited to be playing this again. I haven't played it since the last video that was put out. So, that was a really, really long time ago. Over summer, you can hide in the rubbish bin. Oh my god, this is beautiful. Without a cover, though. Oh well. Hello, Jimmy Bar. Okay. Don't really feel like listening to recordings. October 4th, 1964, Executive Committee, City Hall 5, the Parade, Wellington Wells. Dear Sir or Madam, we understand that you have exiled us to the Garden District to protect yourselves from our dreadful memories. It seems a bit unfair to us, since none of us is willingly a downer. We don't choose not to take joy. It's not a style of life that anyone would choose. What makes us wastrels is that when we take joy, it gives us the most violent reaction. The body thrashes. Oh, the memories come back edged in fire. But surely this is not news to you. We write for another reason. We miss Uncle Jack. Oh yes, of course Uncle Jack's shows are piped into the Garden District. But unlike the ones we used to get in the village, these seem to be recordings. The proof is that you keep broadcasting the same shows over and over. When I was a decent proper citizen, Jack always had something new to say. Surely that can't just be joyful forgetting. Couldn't you play us whatever Jack's saying at the moment? Or if you must play us recordings, could you at least swap out the recordings from time to time? Abandon us if you must, but please don't take away our friend Jack. Yours faithfully, Hillary Charkham, Harrison St. Clair, and Evelyn Middlewood. Interesting. Oh, it wasn't the post box. Oh well. I like that they shoved it in there, assuming that... So, here's an interesting thing. I used to think that the wastrels... Well, we were right that they were the ones that have bad reactions to joy. So, downers are different than wastrels. It seems. Like, it seems like they're too... I guess? Are they too different? Categories of like, that sounds really weird to say that way, but like, are I might be misunderstanding that, but it sounds like downers are different than wastrels. Like, they're not the same and just interchangeable. Bridge of joy. Oh right, this is the one that you need a power cell, need to go through the thing. Right, need a key card. Yep. Oh, it's locked. I have metal bits though. Let's make a medicated bomb. Why not, right? Okay. Alright, caltrops. Lockpick. We'll make two for now. Let's pick this locker. I don't remember what's in this locker is the problem, so it could be useless. A pocket expansion kit. That's not useless. That's really useful. Just kidding. I thought that was the actual one. God damn. Why do we have two torn suits? Do we need another torn suit? Maybe. Who knows. Right. How hungry are we? We are pretty hungry and pretty thirsty. Okay. Let's eat some mushrooms and stuff. And oh, just kidding. Probably should save that. There we go. Here, Uncle Jack, speaking in my ear. Let's put that there. Let's use this one because they're pretty low on health. Nice. Sweet. Oh, nice. Shillings don't take up space in your inventory anymore. Oh, I feel like I haven't. Man, I feel like I haven't played in ages because I feel like that's stuff that's been around for a while. I just don't know. I wish I could scoop that modeling off the ground. Modeling? Probably modeling. Okay, let's see. That looks terrifying. Whoops. Cult of Jack. Oops. Kayla, come on. Ah, it's this place. I hate this place. That's not sure. There's actually a lot of shit you can steal from this place if you can get in and out undetected. Turn me on every morning. Oh, right, because you can steal. Ah, no, you have to insert a power cell. Shit.
Odd how the fog only comes at night.
Right, so if I can get a power cell. I can essentially crash syringe. Is that one of the new things that they put in? I think it is. Dirty map. Taking location. Oh, nice. Okay. Yeah, so I think that one of the things. Yeah. So you can, I heard about this when I was reading one of the updates, so I hadn't played it since it was implemented, I don't think. Essentially what you can do is you can make one of these, because it makes five, I must make five of them. And it basically takes you off of your joy completely, which you can use when you're in the, town area proper, and, make one of the... one of these lovely citizens of Wellington Wells go crazy. And that will attract attention away from you. Hey, buddy. What's up?
Been a while, isn't it?
Look, can you help me out? Oh, I'm in a bit of a pickle. Look.
You don't say.
I seem to have been a little bit stabbed. You wouldn't happen to have a bit of healing balm?
I, in fact, do.
Oh, that feels so much better. Had a bit of a disagreement with the missus. Look, I know I'm being rather a pain, but I'm still a tad bleeding. You wouldn't happen to have a bandage you can spare?
I do have a bandage.
Don't hold it against her. Oh, I can be irksome. Look, I know it's a bit greedy, but I've not been able to clean the wound. You wouldn't happen to have a bit of antiseptic?
I don't. Alright, so we gotta find some antiseptic, I guess. Which is... No. Well, that's unfortunate.
I'll just,
You know, let's, heal ourselves first. With my luck, that'll be another, apparently, a chest bomb. Oh, shit. Oh, you know what it must be? How far back can I stand and still search the chest? Well, that's unfortunate. Because I've used all my healing balm. Well. Oh, interesting. Oh, hey, look, it says blasting. Oh, that's unfortunate. Well, I mean... I guess I had that one coming. For, you know, not finishing the quest first. Alright then, off to search for more petals. Yeah, you're feeling a bit thirsty, probably because you just got blown up in the face twice. Also tired. Fantastic. I need a Jenny bar for that. Shredded raincoat, sweet. Okay. Right, there's nothing up here. Where's the safe house? Get the dolly. Oh, right, it's that quest. I think. Sweet. Well, I was gonna help, what was his name, George, but I guess not anymore, because he's a little dead. How unfortunate. Rip in peace, George, you were known for all of a minute. May you find peace in your next life, question mark. Alright, I really want the noise to stop, it's getting irritating. Where's the healing bomb? Right. We need to stop going to all the places, and we need to get back to the safe house. Right, you can run. But first, more healing petals. Because, let's be real, we always need that. Oh look, it's more poisonous gas. I wonder when you can do...
Nasty piece super, isn't it?
I wonder... What is that? Oh, it's more poisonous gas, gotcha. I wonder what the point of going into the area with the poisonous gas is. Like, I'm not actually sure what function that has. Do we have any other canteens? We do. Nice. Where's the safe house? Man, I'm so confused. This way? Aha, right here. Nice. I like how it's in a thing now, it's not just kind of there. Yeah, okay. So let's store some shit here. Such as that, and a nightmare, and a feather. No, the power cell can stay with us, actually. Oh, the cricket bat can stay here for now. Oh, I wonder if this still does the thing where if you put it in here, you're still able to access it for crafting. Possibly. Hopefully. Maybe? Potentially? Rancid stew. I guess I can keep the rest of it for now. Right, so let's have him sleep.
A chance to dream.
And on that note, I think we'll end this episode here. With the terrified things. Oh, I wonder if that was where... Oh yeah, because Teddy's journal's on this top bunk. Interesting. Yes. And his dead body's there, which is unfortunate. But you know, we're gonna just pretend that doesn't exist. But yeah, so thank y'all for watching. I'm really glad to be returning to We Happy Few, and I hope you guys have been enjoying this as much as I have. But yeah, I'll see you all next time. Goodbye!